Valtteri Bottas and Kevin Magnussen going side by side. Oh, Bottas has to back out of that one before they both make his way down the pit lane, down in fifth place. And look, there is Nico Rosberg on the inside. Forces Valtteri Bottas wide. Rosberg comes out of that, though, ahead of the Finnish driver. Into turn three we go, and Rosberg is unleashed, isn't he? And away he goes ahead of Valtteri Bottas. But once...
When the days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail and the wounds we heal are the worst of all and the bloods run stale. I wanna
starts off 2017 by winning the Australian Grand Prix. No golden touch for the Silver Arrows today. Lewis Hamilton comes home to claim second place ahead of his teammate Valtteri.
This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come.
Position in two and three. That's going to give Bottas a great run up the hill. Vettel's gone to the inside. The only place he can go. Will Bottas leave his braking lane and go right around the outside? He's going to get squeezed out there.
Sinners crawl, so they dug your grave, and the masquerade will come calling out at the mess you've made. Don't wanna let you down, but I am hellbound. Oh, this is all for you. Don't wanna hide the truth. No matter what we breed, we still are made of greed. This is my kingdom come. This is my kingdom come. When you pull my key, look into my eyes. It's where my demons hide. It's where my demons hide. Don't get too close. It's foggy inside. It's where my demons hide.
to catch him up.
Bottas will go wide for that one. Bottas will go wide. Vettel will be going mad inside that cockpit. The pit straight. Can he get a better run this time?
Well, let's see.
He's going to have to dummy him. He's going to have to pretend he's going right.
And Sebastian Vettel goes onto the grass this time. Sebastian Vettel on the inside does manage to get past Valtteri Bottas. I get the feeling Lewis Hamilton's going to get past his teammate a lot easier than Sebastian Vettel found it on the previous lap. Yeah.
You're a psychic.
Oh, Valtteri Bottas is out of the race. Starting to shred. This is awful for Kimi Raikkonen. Valtteri Bottas catching him.
My left front tire broke.
For Hamilton today, he takes the championship lead for the first time in 2017.
was 1.5 seconds ahead. Have they been caught napping in this race? His third win in this track is Sebastian Vettel, who wins the Brazilian Grand Prix. Bottas comes home for second. Pole position yesterday, a great win for him to finish off the season. Valtteri Bottas wins the Abu Dhabi Grand Prix and finishes the season with a flourish. It's a Mercedes-Benz 1 and 2 as Lewis Hamilton crosses the line in second place.
Brilliant, absolutely brilliant. So well managed. Very well done, Valtteri.
Yes! Undercut there throughout the course of this year, but he's got DRS as Bottas, and you can see that he's gaining, you can see that he's getting closer. He's got the power turned up to 11. Into turn one they go. Bottas has a little look, but he's just a bit too far behind. Sebastian Vettel survives that one. Turn one we go. Bottas round the outside on Kimi Raikkonen. Bottas will now have the inside line if he can just hang on there. Into nice turn job. Three. Very nice indeed, but he hasn't got it completed. Bottas gave him enough respect and enough room, and he squeezed through Daniel Ricciardo to take the lead of the Chinese. Lights out and away we go, and it's the dash down to turn one then. Who's going to come out on top? Lewis Hamilton ahead of Valtteri Bottas. Sebastian Vettel trying to find a way past Kimi Raikkonen, then Verstappen and Ricciardo, and now the inside goes Fernando Alonso. Hamilton into the lead. Sebastian Vettel goes second. Valtteri Bottas comes home to finish in second. A one-stop strategy getting him ahead of Sebastian Vettel. He takes the runners-up spot ahead of...
off of turn three, and got himself back into position.
Making his way around the outside comes Valtteri Bottas.
Yeah, they're busy squabbling. Kimi was wise enough to see the Mercedes down the outside of him. And that
Valtteri Bottas, the pole sitter, is retiring from this race. And what has happened to his car or his engine? We know what's happened to his race. It's been ruined.
My gearbox is gone.
Sebastian Vettel right behind Valtteri Bottas here, pulls out, Bottas defends, and Verstappen's going really slowly down the main straight. I think he actually might have a bit more trouble on his hands as Sebastian Vettel goes down the inside on Valtteri Bottas. What a late move, what a late lunge, what a brilliant move by Sebastian Vettel to retake. Straight, pulling over to the side as Hamilton now has a go at Valtteri Bottas. And Hamilton moves up into second place, and whether that was orchestrated or not, that is a very important place.
Bit of oversteer on the exit, and now he's a sitting duck. That's what he should have done when Vettel was coming at him.
Kimi Raikkonen up then into the podium places. The British will be tired in a bid to get back on the racetrack, and Bottas is ahead of Kimi Raikkonen. Where's it up?
Bottas is going, is he going to have a go? Hamilton, he is indeed, he's going steaming down the outside.
Hamilton gonna do about that? Defend for all his might, but Bottas switcheroo at the hairpin. Now it's wheel to wheel with Hamilton. No team orders in Mercedes. As towards the Mercedes-Benz grandstand they go. Hamilton by half a car length, now a car and a half, has the lead still.
James.
Today in Germany, Hamilton regains the lead.
Toto. Difficult day for you and difficult day for us. Let's discuss it afterwards when we come together and we'll explain things.
Locks up, and everyone is now on the edge of their sofa because Valtteri Bottas locks up. Fernando Alonso keeps out of the way because he was being lapped, and Verstappen had a little sniff there and is going to chase after Bottas once again. Today in Suzuka, and Mercedes with Max Verstappen challenging hard to the line pick up a 1-2 finish as well. Hamilton beats Bottas, beats Verstappen. It is Lewis. Attempt on Valtteri Bottas. Sebastian Vettel behind Valtteri. And the stewards have given a 5-second time penalty to Esteban Ocon. As here comes Sebastian Vettel on Valtteri Bottas.
Bottas will be slow out of that chicane. It'll be Vettel who gets DRS. Bottas has to stay on the inside. There's nothing he can do about it. Bye-bye, second place.
He's now got Max Verstappen right behind him.
It's going to get punchy, isn't it? Bottas got to stay completely left, make sure there's no space down there. That's what he's done, but once again, he's miles out of line now.
Oh, that's clever by Verstappen. He went very wide to the right-hand side, switched back, and he's put Valtteri Bottas off the track as well in squeezing his... during the course of 2018, but when he sees the checkered flag, he knows that he's the number one in Albert Park today. It's Valtteri Bottas who wins the Australian Grand Prix, and he wins it by a distance. Lewis Hamilton battling away with Max Verstappen for second place. That scrap is still going on. Bottas.
Well done, Valtteri. You won the 2019 Australian Grand Prix. Great job. Bravo.
But he's pushing Bottas hard, and he's got the position.
they haven't stopped yet in this race from Charles Leclerc. There goes Bottas once again on Verstappen. Goes a little... Charles Leclerc, he's still in the top three, but only just at the moment as Valtteri Bottas now passes him. Lewis Hamilton wins the Bahrain Grand Prix. Valtteri Bottas comes home in second place. Charles Leclerc gets his first podium in Formula One. It should have been his first victory, but it was cruelly taken away from... Valtteri Bottas then started on pole in this race. He's been playing second fiddle to his teammate Lewis Hamilton ever since the start, and he's back ahead of Charles Leclerc, so goes back into second place into a sixth Chinese Grand Prix victory. It's pretty much six of the best for Lewis Hamilton. Alain Prost waves the checkered flag. A four-time world champion acknowledges a five-time world champion winning the Chinese Grand Prix. What... out and away we go. Hamilton gets a mega start, and Valtteri Bottas under pressure already, and there's trouble maybe in the back as the two Mercedes go wheel to wheel into turn one. Valtteri Bottas just ahead of Hamilton from Sebastian Vettel. Perez challenging Max Verstappen. They front through turn two as well. Bottas has that lead, but his teammate is harrying all the way down towards turn three. It's Bottas from Hamilton, Vettel, Perez, Verstappen, and then Lando Norris. Great start from Norris. Brilliant start.
Driver.
Toto Wolff yesterday said we haven't got an answer to Ferrari's pace. Well, Mercedes have found it today, and at the moment on course for a fourth 1-2 of the season. Mercedes drivers, they have been on a consecutive finishing streak of 16 races now. They've been on a consecutive winning streak this season of four races. It's going to be another 1-2 for Mercedes-Benz, and it's victory for Bottas in Baku. Valtteri Bottas wins the Azerbaijan Grand Prix, and that makes up for the pain and anguish of 12 months ago.
Amazing job, guys. Really, really strong. So proud to be part of this show. Thank you.
Is going to see the checkered flag first and claim a hat-trick of Spanish Grand Prix wins. Lewis Hamilton wins the Spanish Grand Prix, and for the fifth time in a row, it's a Mercedes 1-2. Into the pit lane, and Sebastian Vettel, they might have done the dummy down at Ferrari. No, they haven't, because Sebastian Vettel is coming in too, and that is a very neat move indeed by... Here he comes, down towards turn three. Is Verstappen going to go down the inside? Yes, he is, under braking. Max Verstappen manages to clear Valtteri Bottas. He started second in Wellington straight, and this time Hamilton is that much closer to Valtteri Bottas, but this time they're going to have to go wheel-to-wheel through Brooklands, and somehow Bottas is staying ahead, but he's gone a bit too deep, and Hamilton through Loughfield. Can he take the lead of the British Grand Prix? They're ready to celebrate. Now they can start, because Lewis Hamilton, the man they've come to cheer, leads the British Grand Prix. Bottas, though, is going to come back at it through cuts. Bottas retakes the lead. Wow!
Of the front runners to go with the slicks.
Hamilton has stayed out. Verstappen back on the track again now, behind Stroll, and they took the gamble behind the safety car to go onto the slicks. Sliding out, that's Valtteri Bottas! Bottas is out of the race!
You can see the slightly damper track there, just enough to loosen off the heavily loaded left rear tyre. Straight to the scene of the accident.
In his hands, he leads the Grand Prix. I think he's got some front wing damage as well, Valtteri Bottas. Tried to brave it, yeah, look at that, it's a wonder he didn't puncture the left rear tyre.
Charles Leclerc and making contact with Valtteri Bottas.
It was a bit naughty, didn't it, from that angle.
Rather aggressively went to the left. Bottas, he's scrapping away at the moment with Lando Norris. And just about to see, out of that corner, Valtteri Bottas get ahead of the McLaren.
That releases Valtteri Bottas into a very handy position there on his fresh tyres.
So hunting down.
Was 1.6 seconds, it's now half a second, and he's got DRS as well. Will Valtteri Bottas be able to go for it into this chicane? No, but what he needs now
is to avoid
blocking up in the way that he did. He just needed a good exit out of that chicane, and then the chance was there. Here comes Valtteri Bottas. The car ahead of him was a McLaren. Car ahead of him is now his teammate Lewis Hamilton. Bottas is up in the fourth place. That was fairly easy with a bit of DRS assistance. Sebastian Vettel on the final lap, which means Mercedes are crowned Constructors' Champions for 2019. Mercedes will win a sixth consecutive Constructors' and Drivers' title.
Yes, Valtteri, you're the man. Well done.
Well, yeah, tip between the teammates, but Lewis has swerved the strategy. His medium tyres are completely worn out, and Valtteri's going to have a great chance of passing him here anyway.
Well, this is how his tyre performance has changed quite dramatically in the last couple of laps. Valtteri Bottas goes attack, 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 and that was one of the easiest attacks Valtteri Bottas is ever going to be responsible for. He retakes the lead. Oh, that will kick Valtteri Bottas ahead of Max Verstappen and behind his teammate now, Lewis Hamilton. And it is the chase from Bottas and Verstappen to Hamilton to the finish that will decide the winner of this race. Waiting for a mistake, and look, with DRS now, look how he closes in on his teammate. Bottas pulls out to go to the right, the long way round the corner. Hamilton fights him off though, and off the track goes Valtteri. Bottas might pick up the victory. Hamilton might pick up the victory, but he keeps making little errors here, and it keeps allowing Valtteri Bottas to get that much closer. And now he's going to try again with DRS down this main straight. He tried on the previous lap, couldn't quite get the move done. This time he gets it done. An awful lot earlier. Valtteri Bottas retakes the lead of the US Grand Prix, and it's been a long time coming as far as he's concerned. But eventually, he has got. Started on pole for the US Grand Prix, crosses the line to win the US Grand Prix. But behind him, adding another championship to his collection, he's got six appeal in Austin. It's Lewis Hamilton, champion of the world.
Well done, Valtteri. Great weekend. Great weekend.
Yeah!
And it's lights out, away we go. And Sebastian Vettel did get a better start, but it's a short run down to the line. And the Verstappen covers him off. Hamilton is trying to squeeze around the outside and does so. There's a lock on behind, but it's Verstappen. Hamilton. Smoke coming out of the back of Valtteri Bottas' Mercedes engine. It looks like it, doesn't it? Oh, that's a huge shame for Valtteri. First retirement since Germany. Bottas has got one racing point and down. Into the first chicane, he's got another racing point, and the next chicane this time around, Bottas overtakes Sergio Perez, and he moves past and up into eighth place now, with Bottas getting closer to Albon now, and Albon who came a cropper in a wheel-to-wheel battle with a Mercedes in Brazil. Valtteri Bottas on this occasion managed to get past the Red Bull without any fear of contact whatsoever. Now Valtteri Bottas.